Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is a fatal four-way ladder match and is for the Undisputed Universal World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 226 pounds,
As we look up at the title hanging from the rafters, you have to wonder what's going through the superstars' minds right now.
I'd have to imagine a couple things. First, they clearly want to be the first one up the ladder. And secondly, they want to do it while almost avoiding serious injury, which is easier said than done.
The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
And his opponents, first from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. Roman Reigns!
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
And from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 277 pounds, CM Punk.
We're literally just seconds away from kicking off one of the most exciting matches in all of WWE, the ladder match.
And tonight, the championship hangs high above the ring as these superstars will likely use every resource available to them to ensure they're the first one up that ladder.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
And from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 217 pounds, the Dragon, Brian Danielson. outside.
Guys, we have incredibly high stakes here tonight in this ladder match.
And it's because of those stakes that I suspect these superstars will do just about anything to be the first one to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
Though we should also mention that he's an incredibly loyal competitor.
Which means if his opposition tries any funny business here tonight, you can bet there will be somebody in the back looking to lend a hand.
Championship gold hangs above the ring. Whoever grabs the title is the champion.
You almost have to brace yourself in a match like this because your career could be severely shortened.
The danger of competing in the ring is multiplied exponentially when a championship is decided in a ladder match. It's downright insanity.
If you want to win, you must take your fear, take your caution, and toss them all out the window.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? And this match will head back to the ring. Reigns turns that around.
Double underhook applied.
Hits him with the counter. Answering back. He's been placed in the corner now. And pointing the leg. Oosh. Oh, my Lord. What is he? Oh, gross.
How barbaric.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap.
Already.
This matchup can be a highlight reel and demolition derby at the same time.
Is it possible to prepare for something like this?
No, you cannot prepare for being tossed full speed into a ladder.
You can prepare to wield one, though.
Well, a competitor must be comfortable with every part of the ladder,
not just climbing it, but utilizing it as a tool of destruction.
The ladder can indeed help you clear the field of your competition and increase your chances of victory.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole. Not a very well-calculated one either.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh, boy. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Not a situation he wants to be in when he still has a ladder to climb.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Back suplex right out of the apron. Ringer applied. Oh, my goodness. That might have snapped the finger.
Attack on that shoulder.
Getting that ladder set up nicely.
Right in the center of the ring, Michael.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Turn out the lights.
And up the ladder we go.
Chicken wing, tiger suplex.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Oh, European uppercut. Heading up the ladder. Looking to steal a win here.
That's his highway robbery.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
While you can, everyone.
Sidekick finds the mark.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Enough already.
Really just laying it in.
Kick to the gut.
He's looking a little worried now.
If this keeps up, climbing that ladder
produce some considerable damage, though.
And another just non-stop aggression.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
On the way to the top of the ladder. He's trying for it now.
Gotta act fast, and the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
He's fighting to stay alive here, guys.
Scratching and clawing. The action continuing here on the ladder.
These two just won't stop.
What a shot.
Look at this. He's taking it to him up there.
Oh, this is such a dangerous position.
Objective from atop the ladder.
And then there was one, Cole.
Getting back into the ring.
Striking while the iron is hot.
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
Though.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
He is thinking. This is it. He could do it right here.
Huge spot in this match right here, guys.
Oh, man.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
That's one way to use the ladder.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Well, setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Nice takedown.
Back suplex, no. Driven down.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Uh-oh.
Gonna see it.
Power. Sit down. The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Interesting move here, Byron, as he starts to set it up.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
And he goes into the ring. Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara.
He breaks the hold.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Powerbomb. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Scaling the ladder now. Trying to sneak a victory here.
Going for it all. Interesting timing to say,
oh my God.
The prize in hand, but the ladder's gone.
Our only question left is how bad do you want it?
He's able to fend off the attack.
Though.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Yeah. And it's Reigns taking in another big hit.
Reigns needs to collect himself quickly before things get worse.
Scouted.
Wow, springboard attack.
try.
Hey, he can win it here.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
Look.
Spending that winner's purse.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime! Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
No, don't you dare. This can't happen. This is it. Oh, my God!
Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
He's close down. This could be his moment. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Oh, my God. Hanging on for dear life.
No, letting go now.
Damage though.
Take a good look at him. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. And he's taking this to the outside now. What's he open to find down there?
He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very risky.
Reigns has it locked and loaded. Ready to fire.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Turning the tables.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh, back suplex. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors? Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
I'm having some trouble getting it down.
Don't help him, Byron.
Word of warning, don't look down.
Yeah, just keep holding on.
Oh, strong impact.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here. Closing in on it.
Yeah, but he's not there yet.
There's no way it comes down here.
None. Zero. Absolutely not.
What a shot. That'll fillet your chest.
Some strong offense.
And you have to imagine he can't tough things out for much longer.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Ooh, roundhouse connects.
Gets him with the counter. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And finds a counter.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Looking to unhook it here.
Looking super focused, too cold. This may very well be it.
A surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a
turning point. Look at this. Can he grab it?
It's inches away. And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time.
Life changing.
Back into the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Oh, man. Oh, no. Just dangling in the air.
This can't be good.
Oh, man. He moved.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
To the top. What are we gonna see here?
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Golly, that sounded rough.
And that failed to hit the mark.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
Opponent trapped.
Oh. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
And now looking to get locked in.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
Lining up Reigns. Opportunities like this rarely open up.
Looks down his opponent, and here it is, Corey.
Looking for the lapel lock. He's got it locked in. The lapel lock is locked in.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter. And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Face full of turnbuckle. Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
Oh, man. Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close.
Closing in on the prize here.
Now, we're looking at certain victory right here, guys.
Maybe. Never assume.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
He continues to press forward.
We'll need to maintain that aggression.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
He makes him pay with a counter.
Look out. We might just have a winner here.
It's close. Big opportunity for him here. Can he pull it down?
I think so.
Nothing stands in the way of victory now, gentlemen.
It's a virtual.
can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. You do decide to set up and climb.
He's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit. That's it. This is as good as over.
It's just a matter of time now, Michael.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Ooh.
Oh, with authority.
Oh, my God. Oh, man.
Look out. We might just have a winner here.
It's close.
Where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
Oh, he's going to do it. He's going to do it.
Oh, yeah. This is it. Oh, this could be the beginning of the end, Michael.
Hanging with hands on the prize.
For the love of God, just let go.
What are you talking about, Saxton? Do not let go.
And that's perfect positioning for the ladder.
Money. This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
This could be it.
Looks to have a firm grasp on it, too.
Here we go.
Got it. New champion.
Here is your winner and new undisputed Universal World Heavyweight Champion, MJ.